Boos and Dadas has so party. And we know our paternal. So I speak back at you, Boos and Beck. But when you speak venom, I speak hard. I laugh at you, ha ha. I laugh at you, ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha, ha ha. Ho 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 ho. Ha ho ho ha ho. The critic, thanks to the national deepness of his wit, becomes aware of his own deficiency. Through the medium of the work of art, critics resemble those well-loved men, the schoolmasters, although it is true. The critic needs to pass no exam. Critics are born, not made. Critics do not have to give up their umbrellas. When they go to an art exhibition, the umbrellas do, however, have to take an exam. Only umbrellas with holes are admitted to art criticism. The difference between artist and critic is this. The artist creates, the critic leaves. Well, art is not communist. Not Ursula either. It's no club and has no party line. Not wild nights make an artist. No tracks or manifestos. It's art. Ha ha. That's no secret. The one who makes art is the artist. It's art. Ha ha. Just one duty to say the stuff that comes to hand. So I speak back to you. Who's in bed? But when you speak venom, I speak hard. I laugh at you. Ha ha. I laugh at you. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Ho 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 ho. Ha ho ho ha ho. Ha 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 ho.